Buffalo Williams How to Cook. Today, I'm going to be making chicken noodle soup. As you can see, I have a crock pot. Now, this crock pot is what we're going to be using to make our soup. It will take some time, but we can manage. Now, as you can see, I have a stick of butter. We are going to put the butter in the crock pot. Like so. That was the butter wrapper. We do not put the butter wrapper in the crock pot. Now, we take some onions. Now, these onions are pre-chopped. We're going to go ahead and put those in the crock pot. All over the butter. Now we have two pieces of garlic. We will put those in the crock pot, but first we need to mince them. Now I have a garlic crusher. We're gonna put the garlic in the crusher. Next, we're gonna crush the garlic into the crock pot.
We are experiencing technical difficulties.
Taking a drink of Buffalo Williams brand sarsaparilla. It's real good and it's been in my fridge for about 2 months. Ugh, that's actually really good. Alright, we're gonna cap that. Excuse me. Okay. Now, what we're going to do, we have some petite peas. We're going to open the petite peas and take a lucky guess of what we're going to do. We're going to put the peas in the crock pot. Alright. Now, we have some bean greens. The bean greens are not going in the crock pot. They go in the freezer respectively because they are whole crap. Next, we're going to put some heavy cream into the crock pot. Why heavy cream? I don't know. Am I measuring? I don't know. Are you watching this correctly? I don't know. We're going to take the bag of petite peas out of the crock pot. We're gonna put the petite peas in my pocket later. Now, we're gonna take some potatoes. As you can see, the potatoes still have eyes on them. We're gonna put the potatoes in the crock pot. Now, as you can see, we have some Quaker oats. The Quaker oats do not go in the crock pot. They go in the cabinet. Like so. Now, we've been having some chicken warming up here to make chicken soup. We're gonna put that back in the sink and not in the crock pot. Now, we're gonna put the heavy cream back in the sink so it doesn't go bad. What else do we put in the crock pot? Well, we have some peppers. Now, you gotta make sure you minush the peppers to make them minushed. And you open the pepper like so. You put the peppers in the crock pot. And that's how you make chicken noodle soup. Without noodles. Bye.